my God.
Climate change could be worse than COVID-19 pandemic, said Bill Gates. Global climate change has already had observable effects on the environment, effects that scientists had predicted in the past would result from global climate change are now occurring. Loss of sea ice, accelerated sea level rise and longer, more intense heat waves, extreme winter, and terrible snowstorms.
Power came on, an alarm came on, and then this happened.
Recently, severe winter storms have affected multiple states across the US. Texas has been particularly hard hit, although other southern, central, and northeastern states have been faced with cascading snow and ice storms. The winter weather has overwhelmed power grids unprepared for climate change and left millions without electricity, water, heat, and other essentials in the record-breaking cold. The cold weather also damaged infrastructure and water pipes, forcing officials in Houston and surrounding areas issue an advisory to boil water before use in case of contamination. About 13.5 million Texans are affected by water issues, said Tiffany Young. 1.1 million remain without power, including about 500,000 in Texas, which has been hit with 5 winter storms in 1 week. It has left at least 38 dead nationwide and nearly 72% of the U.S. with snowfall. 8 temperature records were broken along with the freezing streaks at 144 hours straight. The storm also affected northern Louisiana, central Arkansas, parts of Mississippi, Tennessee, Kentucky, North Carolina, Virginia, West Virginia, western Maryland, Pennsylvania, and New Jersey. President Joe Biden declared states of emergency and dispatched help to states crippled by the storms and power outage.
अपनी राय कमेंट्स के अंदर जरूर दीजिए और वीडियोस को लाइक करना ना भूलें।